self-raising flour. Butter. Sugar. Or caster sugar. And a filling. The cherries. Oh, sorry. These are strawberries. Okay. That means I make a strawberry cake. No worries, mate. And of course, the Dutch oven. This is the mini one. Very small one. Single person. Preheat my Dutch oven. Put it close to the fire where it warms up but does not get too hot. I take a bowl to stir. One, two, three, and a half. And then as much sugar. One, two, three, and a half. Butter. About 40 grams, I reckon. A little bit more. That will do, I think. Best thing to do so is with your hands. Well, when it is a little bit too dry, just add a little bit more of butter. And of course, a pinch of salt. Oh, this is herbal salt. I'm not sure if that works. And then mix it all together. It will stick to your hands, but that's fine. Also look for the bottom, because there's some flour on the bottom. Sometimes you forget it. Well, in the meantime, I'll make my tripod. And what I do next is I coat the Dutch oven with the batter. Little bit of oil, just to grease the oven. With a damper I use flour and no oil, but when I'm making cake I use the oil, because there's also fat in the batter. Nice coated. Equal thick. Almost. Whole bottom is covered. And then the filling. Always keep a few left. They are for the cook. For the cook. And then, with the excess of the batter, you make a lid. Place that on top. Also, you can cut the edges, just put it on top. You see a few gaps here, doesn't matter, because when it is hot, the butter will melt and it will cover all that lid. You see, I put it above the foil, 180 degrees. Put some heat on top. Jeez, mate. I don't know how long, maybe 20 minutes, maybe 30 minutes, I don't know, I have no watch. I reckon 5 more minutes. Wow, look at that. Wow, mate, that even smells like strawberry. That's good. The problem is, the oven is too hot now, and it is almost impossible to get it out of the oven without damaging it. When I flip it over in a cup or in another pan, it will whoosh. It will going flat and run over all the plate because it's not firm, it's too hot to be firm. So I have to let it cool down and hope that the oven is not too hot, that because the cooking process continues while the oven is hot. So I hope it will come all right. I'll let it cool down in the oven. Yes. Well, moment of truth.
this side is crunchy brown. And this side is more soft.
Well, I was afraid of that. It's hardly possible to get it out of the oven without damage. But anyway, taste must be alright. You see. Oh, yummy. Nothing wrong with that, and the most difficult part of the job is I have to keep this until tomorrow, because tomorrow is my birthday and it was meant to celebrate my birthday with strawberry cake.